again, it's me, Elizabeth, from The Beauty Boutique. As you know, the most important thing to us at The Beauty Boutique is the health of your hair. We have treatments included in all of our services that we do at The Beauty Boutique to help fortify and strengthen your hair, but it's even more important for you to be doing treatments at home in between your appointments, whether that's a mask or a leave-in treatment, heat protection, color protection. When we only see you every couple months, there's only so much we can do for you at your appointment. It's really important for you to be taking care of your own hair at home. I personally do a deep conditioning mask every single time I wash my hair. I'm telling clients all the time how great our masks are. So I thought today I would walk you through my hair washing routine and what I do to treat my hair at home. I'm going to be shampooing with the Bright Blonde shampoo from our Healing Blonde line. The Healing Blonde line is one of the newer additions to the collection of Lonza products that we carry. It just launched last year, so a lot of you haven't tried it yet or maybe haven't even heard of it. So a lot of the time what happens with blonde hair, whether it's natural or it's been colored, over time your blonde can start to look dull. It's not that bright, shiny, glossy blonde that you have day one leaving the salon. A lot of different factors cause this dullness that happens. A really big one is pollutants and debris from the environment around us actually build up and embed themselves into the cuticle of our hair. And because blonde hair doesn't have much pigment to it, it's a little bit more translucent. This debris is really visible in blonde hair compared to darker colors. So the result of this buildup in the hair is a dullness or a fogginess to the color instead of that bright, shiny blonde that we want to see. So this shampoo is super cool because it's specifically designed to remove all of that. It gently purifies your hair to keep it bright and shiny and sparkly. It has a sort of polishing effect on the hair. So I actually find this line is great for my magenta color because my hair is blonde underneath the magenta, and I find my color looks a lot brighter and more illuminated and shiny after using this shampoo. So just before I shampoo my hair, I'm going to mist Color Guard all over. This spray creates a barrier on your hair to prevent any pigment washout. It also has triple UV protection as well as up to 500 degrees of heat protection. It has antioxidants that guard against your color fading. So it's great to spray in before you wash your hair because it creates that barrier against the water, but it's also great before you head out and spend a lot of time in the sun or before you do any heat styling, flat iron, curling. So this is a secret weapon if you've got a vibrant color like mine. So just a light mist all over. And now I'm gonna wash my hair with my Bright Blonde shampoo. So I've just finished shampooing my hair in very cold water, which is another secret to keeping your vibrant color from fading. And the mask I'm gonna be using today is the Moi Moi Hair Mask from the Lonza Healing Moisture line. So this baby is packed with moisture. So it has these little blue moisture pearls in them, which release concentrated hydrators into your hair when you put the mask in. It's fabulous for super dry hair, and it can be used for any hair type. It's not heavy, it's not gonna weigh your hair down. But I would say my curly haired clients especially love this. Typically curly hair lacks moisture, which is one of the main causes of frizz. So this is a fantastic way to hydrate your curls and get a nice smooth bounce back to them. So you want to towel dry most of the water out of your hair, and I'm just brushing it out with my Lonza wet brush. And this one is actually vented on the back, so it's really great for using in the shower because all the water can run out of it and it won't get all gross on the inside. So you want to take a little scoop of your mask, work it between your hands. Ooh, you can feel all the little beads. And with any product, you always want to start at your ends and work your way up. And you don't want to go much higher than your ears. The hair on your ends has been on your head the longest. It's been through the most heat styling, the most coloring, and the hair up here close to your root, it's only been there for a little while. It's getting treated by your natural oils all the time. So your ends are where you really want to focus your mask. And just to make sure it's evenly distributed, I'm going to brush it through again. And then I clip it up and leave it for 20 minutes. So it's been 20 minutes. I'm gonna go rinse this out of my hair again with cool water. And then I'm gonna condition with the Bright Blonde Conditioner from the Healing Blonde line. So this one is also specifically designed for blonde hair, but what it's gonna do is restore strength and elasticity. So those are both things that are compromised when we lighten our hair, but even if you have naturally blonde hair, usually it's a little bit finer and doesn't have quite as much strength or elasticity as coarser, darker hair does. So it's gonna leave your hair super silky and soft, and again, give that nice bright polishing effect. So I'm gonna go rinse and condition, and I'll be right back. So I'm all rinsed and conditioned, and the reason why we do our shampoo and then our mask and then our conditioner is because when we shampoo our hair, it opens your cuticle. So the surface of your cuticle is like little shingles or scales that all lay on top of each other, and shampoo lifts those cuticles so that all the nutrients of your mask can then penetrate really deep into that cuticle. So each hair gets a really powerful, deep moisturizing effect from the mask because we opened it first. And then after, when we condition, that seals that cuticle back down and locks all that moisture in. So a lot of people tell me that they do their shampoo and then their conditioner and then their mask, and you've just sealed down your cuticle and now you're putting a mask over top that can't penetrate deep into your hair the same way that it can if you did it after shampooing. So that's the most important thing, is that you do it in that order to get the most effective treatment from your mask. So my final step is to put my leave-in treatment in. So my favorite combination is trauma treatment and keratin healing oil. So both of these products are leave-in treatments. The trauma treatment is from our Healing Color Care line. This one is a reparative treatment that's going to treat any damage in your hair as well as protecting your color. The oil is from our keratin healing oil line. This one is going to build strength in your hair, but it's also going to give you volume and body and bounce. It's going to give you silky, smooth, shiny finish. It speeds up blow dry time. I'm obsessed with keratin healing oil. It's my favorite product that we have. Get your hands on some of this. And that is my hair washing routine. It is so soft. I wish you could feel it. You can probably tell just by looking at it. Look how soft. And I truly do see a difference with my color when I use the Healing Blonde line. I notice that my hair looks a lot brighter and shinier. Brings that sparkle back. Every product I've used in this video, including the brush, is currently available on our website at www.thebeautyboutiquewhitby.com. We are currently offering free porch delivery if you live in Durham region. We've also got makeup, skincare, hot tools, and all the Crystal Canvas products are on there as well. So anything you can normally purchase in store at the Beauty Boutique, whatever we've got in stock is online right now. I hope you try out some of these products. You will not regret it. Thanks for tuning in. Have a great rest of your week.